basically, would you call it?
Hi, I'm Chris Somerville, reporting from the back of a Fiesta. And today, we are doing driving lessons. We shall begin with.
Right. So, basically, would you call it? We'll leave the handbrake off, right?
Yeah.
So, no, in actual fact, leave the handbrake on, would you call it, and get your bike again with the two pedals. So, just gently. You just let it down gradually. That's it. Yeah. Perfect. Doesn't need to be bang on there, it's alright. Yeah. Just as long as you hear it revving, and gently. So, hands on the wheel.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Yeah. Right. Oh. Push it back down. Back down. Right. That's it. So that's right. It. Stop.
I love
right.
How you so, let go of the wheel there.
Just don't do that.
Make it stop.
So, we're going to do this, but we're going to drive this time, right?
Okay.
So what happens is, when you start driving, right, mm-hmm. Once you feel it start to move, gently let the clutch right up.
Okay.
Okay, to your foot still touching the clutch, but you're not getting any weight on the clutch at all, right? So that's the clutch up. Okay?
Okay.
So we'll just try this slowly.
Wish the water wasn't like right there.
Take your time. Just face that way, you'll be fine. Right?
Okay.
And that's obviously the middle. Right?
Okay.
So, you ready to go for that?
Okay.
Right, take your time when you're ready. Right, that's you.
Okay.
Let clutch up slowly. Right? That's alright.
Oh
right.
My God.
Depress the clutch if you get a fright.
We're picking up speed.
And round the lock. Put the brakes, come on, give it a bit of welly. Second. God help me when you consider the reverse.
Oh God.
Always use the clutch if you. So push the clutch down.
And that'll stop it.
Well, that'll disengage the gear.
Right.
And then your foot is the middle on the brake.
Right.
Right, so see when you're pressing the brake, you're putting your clutch foot down, so try that now. Clutch foot down.
Clutch foot down. Yep,
and press the brake. That's you. Feel the brake. Right.
And
that's
it stopped.
But that's good.
That's
fine. So, press the clutch.
That was bad one. And lessons on how to drive on set. Got some of us signing out.
How are you feeling then? Quite nervous?
I'm nervous about the whole driving thing.
You're doing really well though. Have you ever had lessons at all? No.
No. No. It's the first time.
It was did you see me my first lesson?
I was doing so good. Like I was cruising down there, and then the minute I saw all yous, I went. Yeah. Clutch, brake, gas.
You're saving yourself a fortune lessons.
I know. Yeah, I'm definitely going to take lessons.